You're already here. I couldn't tell you before, because you might have misunderstood, but... To be honest, I never imagined it, that you would consider me favorably, Investigator Irby. I'm not trying to be conceited or anything. What I'm saying is that I also feel...
There's no need to say more. The fact that you've come out here is enough to tell me what you mean. The sky is so beautiful today, isn't it? Shall we go for a walk together?